Oh, hey.
Hey.
What are you doing?
Just finishing an experiment. Do you want to have a look?
Yeah, yes, please. So what is this place?
So this is the UTS Super Lab. It's pretty big.
It's humongous. So is this just one classroom?
No, multiple classes can run at a time. So I think we've got chemistry over there, biology over there.
So what are you studying? What course?
So I do a double degree, Bachelor of Law, Bachelor of Medical Science.
That's impressive. Yeah. So why did you pick medical science?
I was really just interested. I thought it was interesting to see the effects of disease on the human body.
So what kind of experiment are you doing?
So I'm going to test the reaction of certain enzymes on drugs to see how they impact our body.
Enzyme, what does that mean?
So enzymes are biological catalysts, so they impact the rate of reactions in the body. So right now I'm just pipetting some of the enzyme. And this is a standard skill that you'll have to pick up from first year of uni.
Wow, okay.
And you just put it into the tube.
So with medical science, how many students are doing it as a bridge into medicine or postgrad study?
I'd say 50% split. Some go into medicine, some go into research, into laboratories. So right now I'm just going to test the absorbance data of the enzyme on the drug.
So do you have access to this lab right from first year?
Yeah, first year you have subjects here.
And why did you pick UTS?
So UTS has very, very strong facilities, very new and updated. And on top of that, I really liked their law faculty.
Right, okay. So how do you get a result from what you're doing?
So basically you just put the cuvette in the spectrophotometer and then it reads the absorbance data. So you can see how much the enzyme affected the drug.
And how much did it?
According to that, 0.116.
And is that a lot?
Yeah, I'd say so. It's a pretty strong colour change.
What are the law facilities like? I mean, after these, this is pretty impressive.
Do you want to have a look?
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks.
It's just this way. So this is the UTS moot court.
Wow, this is incredible. So is this a real court?
Not really, but it has the coat of arms.
Okay, so what do you do in here?
So generally competitions, sometimes we have lectures in here.
What kind of competitions?
So we've got mooting, witness examination, client interview and negotiation.
What's mooting?
So mooting's like mock trial.
Right, okay. What subjects do you do first year law?
Foundations of law, ethics, criminal law.
And then do you pick a major?
Generally do electives.
Electives, okay. So what are all these seats for? Who sits there?
So this is where the lawyers sit and present their case to the judges who sit up there.
All right. So when you finish your double, where do you think you're going to work?
So I have a grad job in a corporate law firm.
Congrats.
Thanks.
And what's something about UTS that you've loved, maybe one of your favourite experiences?
UTS sent me over to China for a month to do an internship in Shanghai.
That is incredible.
Yeah, it's good.
So was that counted as part of your degree?
Yeah, I did that as an elective.
That is amazing. Well, I feel like we've used a lot of your time, so we'll show ourselves out.
Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.